nice guys. You know what? Blah, blah, blah. Hey, I saw her blah, blah, blah. Gossiping, gossiping, gossiping. Is there anything else you guys gonna do except gossiping at the others? Well, this morning in the class, my classmate gossiping the others, other people. Well, I'm very sure that everyone in this room has gossip lunch. Am I right?
Yes.
Oh, well, when we talk about gossip, what do you think about it? What do you know about it? Does gossip bring benefits or no good? Actually, does the gossip appears because of jealousy, publicity, or entertainment purpose? I did a research. Steve Dunbar, a biodiversity psychologist, had said, gossip is speaking to someone who is neither directly part of problem or solution in situation concerning another person. So, what about in the rural areas? Onion Aunt, aka Makcik Bawang. So, people who insulted, denounces others, spreading bad rumors or fake news, they add some bad speculation too. Gossip is idle talk or rumors, especially about the personal or private affairs of others. It is also known as tattling or dishing. They are trying to make bad impression toward the victims. Whoa, this type of people got a bad trash mouth. So, my opinion, gossip are the ways we can make fun of the others. Because they confidence level decrease and the story or the fake news that is spread out can make the victim feel ashamed to face the public. Do you know that gossiping makes people getting depressed because of the fake news that you spread out? Gossiping, deployment disgrace, insulted, can make people depressed, feel embarrassed to face the public, to hang out with their friend and mingle with other people. Sometimes, a depressed person likely to commit suicide. So, gossiping allows people to get depressed. And someone who is depressed can do something that is out of control. Maybe the victim can take drugs, or maybe they tend to commit suicide. Do you guys ever think how the people that you gossip felt, sad, angry because of the fake news that you spread out? Do you know you just killed someone using your word? Shame on you. So, in a nutshell, gossiping should be controlled. The people should have full awareness toward gossiping the others. I'm begging you guys, stop gossiping the others. Bear in mind that gossiping is not beneficial. Thank you.